threw me dirt. Made double when they gave me the work. Hit the bank every morning on the first. Hit the bank every morning on the first. Hit the bank every morning on the first. Hit the bank every morning, every morning.
Hello and a warm welcome to South Wales. It's always a pleasure to broadcast from the Cardiff City Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It's the bloated Ticks versus Rangers.
Well, Derek, the way they've been playing, they'll surely gain promotion today. They've played some expansive and effective football and fully deserve to go up.
Good through ball. And taking it away. Müller. And a look at the starting 11 for the bloated Ticks. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Lucio plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Ruud Gullit plays. Big chance! Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to the hopes of winning promotion today!
Well, that's not what they needed. It's going to be difficult to get back into this one now.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Passing with danger, giving Eusebio that amount of space. Govu. Müller. Touré. Oh, breezing past him. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, good effective pressure. Now attacking possibilities for the bloated Ticks. And a good-looking ball. Now being closely marked, but the header nothing to write home about. He's given it away. Ronaldo. Now with James. James. Cutting it back. The referee has given a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, disappointing clearance. Hernandez just can't get it past him. Zanetti. Müller. And saved by the keeper. Yaya Toure. The Ticks with the ball again. Oh, it's... And in it goes! The equaliser! Don't count them out! Promotion still a possibility!
Well, that will give them hope. They now need to keep this tempo going.
Eusebio. Oh, skipping away. Ronaldo. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Rubic has it. Oh, he's given us away. Genuine chance. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Gerd Müller. And on to Touré. Jeremy Frimpong. Given away by the bloated Ticks. Charging forward with options available.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain. together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And danger still. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
Gerd Müller. Frimpong. Well, nothing productive, really. Trying to really get at the opposition here.
Oh, surely! And effectively parried away by the keeper.
No-nonsense clearance. Well, pressing really high. Almost at the halfway stage, and the bloated ticks chasing the game. What have you made of what we've seen from them?
Well, it's certainly been an open game, with chances for both teams. But they must start winning some of those individual battles, particularly in the wide areas, if they're going to get anything out of this.
João Cancelo. Eusebio. How can he take them on and beat them? Shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. Zanetti. That's a good looking ball. Aitana Bonmati.
Must be! And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
And back underway here, can the bloated ticks find another goal for themselves? The referee is...
This could be the equaliser. Oh, was it there? And what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. And there it is, an almost intuitive piece of finishing.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is... And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Gonzu. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Kylian Mbappe. Good high press. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Müller, on to Hullet, return to Touré, and he stopped them in their tracks. Well, such a graceful first half performance from Ruud Gullit, and Stuart, as always, keen to get your analysis. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Options in the centre. Pull it. Surely. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. So the corner played into the box. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. And thumped away. João Cancelo. Determined defending. Might be a chance to break. Oh, what an opportunity.
Oh, there it is. And as it stands, they're going up.
Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here?
James. Mbappe.
Can he get them level? A And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short route to goal. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, we're into the final half hour. Beautiful pass. Well shown inside. And a nice piece of defending.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Room to roam for Rangers. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And he's given us away. Jeremy Frimpong. Pressure applied. The tips recovering possession well. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Yaya Toure. Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
Just a matter of thumping it away. And a good take under duress there. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Thierry Henry. And that's great work to keep it in play. Henry. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Mbappé. That's a good-looking ball. What an important piece of defending. 15 minutes left for play. Javier Zanetti. And the bloater ticks in a position of potential menace. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Really good challenge. Bonmati. Zanetti. Genuine chance. Oh, blocked it. What a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game, but the fans are certainly doing their bit in trying to get them over the finish line.
And crossed in there. Who's going to win this joust? Oh, a goal! It's a massive moment, and they can only throw away promotion now.
Well, it'll take a huge collapse now. Just need to keep their composure, and surely they're going up.
Important interception. Mbappe. And it's with Eusebio. Henry. Frimpong. Who can he pick out? It should be! And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. Marvellous piece of skill. Ronaldo. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. Oh, read it magnificently. Tremendous defending. Eusebio. superbly read and executed. And there goes the final whistle. They've been able to win.